A US Border Patrol agent in the state of Texas has been arrested on suspicion of murdering four women believed to be working as prostitutes. Police officers began looking for the man after a fifth woman managed to escape from him and contacted the authorities.